Okay, this is it. I'm nervous, are you? I've got two pieces. We had a ton of pieces. We had 18 steps, and now we have two. Step 22 is this last put together. Again, I did not glue these pieces on yet. I did not know where they needed to go, so I'm okay with that. First things first. I do know that it's going to take a little bit of manipulation. So this goes here. Okay, first thing I see, good guide marker, get that arrow stuck in there. Come on, pesky arrow, cooperate with me. And arrow's in. That is going to give us a marker for the rest of this. Now, it kind of falls into place. We got parts. It is showing glue all kinds of places. So, okay. I see that. There we go. What does this sucker do? Sometimes I know that does that. I None of that's trim. Sorry about the chalkboard sound. What I do know, this goes here. So I am going to take this side. Yes, this goes here. And glue that. Without getting it on that stuff, let's get that about centered. Looks good. Coming up from the bottom. Okay. It kind of all just fell into place, didn't it? Getting that glued on there. Now, draw some glue on these tabs. remember holding it. Important to hold it. So, last glue piece, I'm gonna glue, stick glue in there, and there. And there. I didn't glue these tabs down. And there we go. I'm gonna call about this piece. So I just don't understand it, but that's okay. Oh, wait a minute. No. This is the front. This is the side. Yep. Okay. So there you go. Okay. Little frustrated with it for the last, you know, just assembly parts. Kind of difficult. They don't show this in the picture. So there you have it. Let me give you a 360 tour of it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. And yep, did not hold that glue long enough. There. So there we go. I'm gonna let this dry. And I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I'll have other 3D tutorials to come. I enjoy doing the 3D items on there. And again, I'm gonna call about this front piece just to see if there was anything I missed on that. Other than that, there's the mansion.